Now, if you don't want to fight each other, then that's fine with me. But I tell you what, you two will be competing tonight in a tag team match. And your opponents will be Batista and the World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker!
General Manager Theodore Long has done it again! What a main event here tonight! Everything goes in the last man standing match as Batista tries to battle out of the corner, really battling on one leg, the right hands by the Animal, and Finlay right back to the injured knee. And if you're the Undertaker on the apron right now, John, what's going through your mind? I mean, what is going through your mind if you're the Undertaker? Do you want to get in and save your partner, or do you want him to continue to be worn down with backlash and last man standing looming?
You look at what the Undertaker has done the last few minutes of this match. He's chased Kennedy around the ring. He's chased Finlay off of Batista. The competitive juices are flowing within the Undertaker. He simply wants to win this match. Once they get into it, they want to win the match. They're competitors. That's why Batista was world champion. That's why Undertaker is world champion.
Kennedy planted by Batista. Make a tag to the Undertaker. Can the Animal get there? Literally on one leg, crawling across the ring.
Here
comes the world champion.
It's a new ball game.
Undertaker with the rights to Kennedy and Finlay. Undertaker was pacing on the apron like a caged animal. And now he's in the ring. In 300 pound frame, squashing Kennedy and Finlay.
300 pound frame moving like that, Michael, that is scary.
And Finlay tossed over the top rope. Undertaker measuring Kennedy. Choke slam. And look at Batista. Undertaker was going for the victory. Batista tagged himself in with a big smile on his face.
Does he want to win or does he want to get Batista? We're about to find out, Michael.
Finlay into the ring. Finlay knocking Undertaker over the top rope. Batista measuring Kennedy. Undertaker pin off. Batista bomb. The Batista bomb. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg. Batista and the Undertaker win.
Here are your winners, Batista and the World.
Batista is sending a message to the Undertaker with that Batista bomb.